That was not impressive. It was not impressive because you could see how I did it. But if I showed you that this ring has absolutely no slits, gaps, or holes, apart from the one in the middle, and that this safety pin is closed, this should be a little bit more impressive. Watch. And although that looked cool, what looks even cooler is when we do it in reverse. Watch, if I pinch the top, you know it's closed. Sorry, forgot to snap. I don't know how it works either.